8:30.
This event continues to dramatically increase in popularity. The first event back in 1990 drew just 200 cyclists. A bunch of 10-10 wins in Harlem.
Wins this time, 8:30.
This is Frank Calamari, president of Calvary Hospital. Many families have asked if we could bring our expert end-of-life care into their homes. Yes, we can. Speak with one of our nurses today at 718-518-2000.
Wins News Time, 8:34. Expect to see a lot of pink in Central Park today for the Coleman Greater New York City Race for the Cure. The race kicking off at 9 a.m. It's not a timed race, so the 5K is really a fun run. Amanda Crane will be taking part. She says her mom is her inspiration.
She is a symbol of hope and inspiration. She has been battling this disease. I watch her go through chemotherapy, radiation, multiple surgeries. She's been through so much, and she makes it look easy. She's so strong.
Amanda's mother will receive the Survivor of the Year Award from the Susan G. Komen Foundation. Doctors say they'll need to operate on two.